Across the country, voices of intolerance are creating division and promoting violence in our communities. The haters are fueled by a president who lacks the moral courage to lead. But near our capital, California is opening a unity center to highlight what makes California strong. Our state continues to be a magnet to all Americans and the world because we value diversity, embrace unity, and fight against intolerance.
Here in California and in the South Bay, we celebrate diversity and reject racism and hatred. We welcome people of all colors, religions, sexual orientation, disabilities. We welcome immigrants from all around the world. That's what makes California and the South Bay great. Our unity defines us, but the work continues. We are California.
Assembly Democrats, working for you.